Don't worry, Tweety. Granny will lock the door so that bad old pussycat can't get you while I'm gone.
You're darn tootin', Buster. You did see a pussycat.
Help, Winnie, help! Pussycat, stop me! Help, Winnie!
Bye-bye, Tweety. So, caught you, you scoundrel! You sneak, you rascal, you hoodlum, you scamp, you!
Yeah, you bad old pussycat.
Can't take my eyes off you for a second. Let me warn you, Sylvester, for absolutely the last time, if there's one little feather, just one little feather harm to this bird, I'm going to sell you to the Violin String Factory. Remember?
To me, Sylvester, it'll be too bad for you. You'll be made into violin strings.
Listen, cat, hands off of this bird. You want me to be made into violin strings?
Say, you're really a nice pussycat.
Listen, Buster, I'm not a nice pussycat. I just don't relish the idea of having pizzicatos play on me in some string section. Suffer and succotash! It's Granny! Quick! Back in your cage, bird!
So, even after all that warning...
But what's the use? She'd never believe me.